We need to make sure that the advocacy thing doesn't run away with being nice to the people who already believe you're nice guys, but actually getting to the heart of the people in your business who are hacked off with you for some reason, mm-hmm. valid or otherwise, because actually there's more value in retaining them than there is in simply spending more on the people who are staying anyway.